can I say? First of all, thank you very much to ISOC and the sponsors of this magnificent event. It's an honor for me to be here. It's an undeserved honor for me. But I'm proud to be a tiny bit of this construction, this marvelous construction that internet is, and keep being. We began this in the 80s in Brazil, began to connect academic networking and so. I am part of a big team that worked on that. I will not try to remember all the names, but I can remember Professor Oscar Sala, maybe remember also Tadao Takahashi, Ivan Moura Campos, Alberto Gomidi, Michael Stanton, and many others that will not cite their names that now, but really important on this effort. And we saw that the internet faced a lot of threats from the very beginning, the battle from protocols, how we can evolve the TCP/IP under the pressure of the current CCITT protocols for networking. I think that the problem is the same in many countries. And we see internet embracing billions of new users without losing its characteristics of openness, of voluntary contribution, and freedom. And we hope that we keep it in this way. I finish with the well-known phrase of late Postel that we are living very interesting times and keep living these interesting times. Thank you very much.